I'm not used to ovations at media conferences, but I just got some notes to reference my statement earlier. But man, wow, where did 18 years go? Well, they flew by in an incredibly positive, great way for my family and I. So I've got many people to thank for it, and we'll go through some of that. But stepping down after 18 years as the head football coach here at Oklahoma, and feel like I've been absolutely the luckiest, most fortunate guy in the world, been incredibly blessed to have experienced what we have over the last 18 and a half years. I didn't want to miss the right opportunity to be able to step away and hand this baton off to Lincoln Riley and to help keep this all just going in a great direction. When you look at all the positives just coming off of the last couple of years, just moved into a state-of-the-art building, the coaches all being in place that have proven themselves to be excellent coaches, recruiting class, excellent team coming back. It was the right opportunity to be able to have a seamless transition, and that was important to me. I feel like it's going to work out just greater, as we move along. But first and foremost, to thank President Bourne for 18 and a half years ago hiring me, giving me a defensive coordinator, an opportunity to be the head football coach at Oklahoma when the offense was struggling and the defense was pretty good here, from what I remember way back when. But not only for his leadership, he's been a great mentor to me, been a great friend, and has really been special in my life in many ways outside of just being my boss. And then also to work directly with Joe Castiglione on a daily basis, the same thing, not just a great leader and mentor, but a great, great friend, somebody I always knew. We've always had the same thoughts and have really worked together in a great way, and I appreciate Joe very much for his sometimes patience with me, but both very, very dear friends on top of being great bosses. My coaches, all of them out there out back, assistant coaches through the years have been incredible. I've been very, very lucky, to work with great, great coaches who, really have done an outstanding job developing our players. In this position, there's no way you're doing it alone. You do it with all of those, the coaches, and I appreciate their hard work and loyalty. The young ones that are out there, as well as my immediate staff. A lot of extended personnel. When you look at when you look at our training staff, our strength and conditioning, our doctor units, our on and on, our secretarial staff, recruiting staff, goes on and on. The support staff has just been exceptional and been a great help to me, and are all, again, a big part of all the success that we've been able to have. More than anything, I think the hardest moment coming to terms with this was seeing my players just a little while ago. As they all know and will tell you, I love them dearly. Look at them all as your own children. But I also know this is going to be great for them moving forward, so that made it easier. But I'm thankful and appreciative of the hard work that so many of these players over 18 years, going back to our first class in 99, who welcomed us here with open arms and wanted to be directed and all the way through this class or this season in 2016. These guys have all worked and been a pleasure to coach, and I appreciate them in a great, great way. Lastly, the fans. Again, we've got the best fans in the country. 18 going on 19 straight years of sold-out stadiums. Anytime we're on the road, we always have a big crowd. Always at bowl games, we have a big crowd, and they're always following us, always passionate about us. And you will continue to help this program move on and continue to win championships. just with, you know, with your participation the way you have over the last 18 and a half years, and believe that'll just continue. Lastly, I've got to thank my family, Carol. My daughter Mackie's here. My twin sons, Drake and Isaac, they've been, they're a major part of the success we've been able to have to allow me the freedom to be able to work the crazy schedules that all of us coaches do, and to do it joyfully, happily, and Carol to nudge me and give me some good advice, you know, quite often. All of that is really, really special, and I appreciate their patience, and not, there's a lot of great times that we've had over this time, but there's also some challenging times that they've, you know, weathered through with me and help me come out on the other side in a positive way all the time. So anyway, love them dearly and appreciate them. But like I referenced in my statement, the coaching life is really equated to a relay race. And I really am grateful for my opportunity to run the race I have, and really feel confident and very confident as I pass the baton on to Lincoln Riley to continue to push this program forward, and believe he'll do it in a great way to continue to chase championships like we have, and directing our players in a very positive way. So thank you.